Kendall Jenner and Devin Booker have been associated with each other for nearly a year, and their friendship is just getting hotter. However, do not refer to the NBA player as Kendall's boyfriend, according to the news portal. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star isn't having a label on what they are doing together. Kendall and Devin are still not super serious, the source said. He added, she travels a bunch for work, but when she has time, she enjoys seeing him. She has a lot of fun with Devin and he makes her laugh. It just won't be something big relationship that makes a baby. Well, it seems that relationship status could be, it's complicated. Kendall does not refer to Devin as her boyfriend despite the fact that they are constantly together, on dreamy holidays with her family, intimate date nights, at his Phoenix Suns games, and just relaxing on casual day out in Los Angeles. According to the report, they said, that's a big deal for her, but added that they are more than fling status, they are not quite labeled yet. Talking about the equation with each other, the insider said, he is very easy to get along with and goes with the flow and isn't into being famous, and she likes that about him. Also, looking at Kendall's past relationship, she is not about getting serious with anyone this soon. She always keeps guys at an arm's length and gets them into her. She knows how to get a guy to really fall for her, and it's not hard for them to do it.